Frankenstein's castle.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Welcome back to Reaction Extraction. I'm Ty and this is Dad and this is Reaction Extraction.
Hello everyone.
Yeah. Today we're going to be doing Bryan Adams' Run to You.
Cool.
Yeah, just kind of, I guess, be nostalgic for me because, you know, I grew up with it, so.
Rad. Nostalgic for me also. Bryan Adams is a fabulous Canadian artist. He's been around my entire life. One of the first cassettes I ever bought was Bryan Adams, dude. And all I had was hit after hit. I was raised in Albuquerque, New Mexico, which was a heavy metal town. And I was not heavy metal at all. All these bands that would come through, but every now and then, you'd get a good show. Hooters and Bryan Adams came to town. 1987, I got tickets, really good tickets, and Bryan Adams was like sweating on me. So that's one of my cherished memories from childhood. I'm sure you guys have concerts that you experienced in your youth, and you're like, that was it. I'm so glad I saw that band live. For me, that was Bryan Adams in the little tingly Coliseum in Albuquerque. You know, up and close, that's fabulous. And of course, Run to You is a standout song. One of many, but it's one of my faves. So that's what we're going to do.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
run to you. What do you say about that? Your impression as a young dude, how's that hit you?
You know, I'm very cautious when I say a song's perfect, but I think this deserves it, you know, 10 out of 10.
10 out
it's
of
just
10.
Like, it's just great all around. It's iconic. It's just perfect, man. Everything about it, all just letting the new music breathe, you know, how we like, yeah. The guitar solo, the breakdown, all the little additive notes that the electric guitars come in with, mm-hmm. just great.
I'm sure he was excited in the breakdown part where he's like, give me the guitar. I'm just going, dun, dun.
Yeah.
He's probably excited about that.
And like his vocals are just amazing as well. You know, it really shines in this song.
Really shines in the song. I totally agree with you. It is kind of the perfect song for Bryan Adams' voice. It's a perfect song for Bryan Adams' voice. He has a kick-ass band. He was made to sing rock music, man.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to Canada. You guys have some amazing artists up there. And Bryan Adams is just, you know, even though the music is good, is it just me or when you hear that, there's just something inside that just like makes you feel awesome?
Yeah, it's really powerful, you know, powerful.
It's way powerful. Maybe it's because it all just works,
mm-hmm.
you know, and the nostalgic part of it, it's not only nostalgic because the song is also freaking that good.
Yeah.
So when you listen to it, you're not harking back to just a feeling. You're like, I got to hear this awesome tune because it is a 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Way to go, Bryan Adams, man. Run to you. Man, his career in the 80s was just off the charts all the time, man.
Mm-hmm.
Same with Bryan Adams. It was like, what's next? It was all just really good. And Run to You, right up there.
Yeah.
I'm glad you like it. I'm glad you like it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I like it when you're a fan.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for checking this reaction extraction out. As always, subscribe if you haven't already. We post every single day, and we'll catch you in the next episode.
Thank you for joining us today. See you next time. Bye.